in. To your left here is the bedroom. This foam pad can go or come. We paid over $100 for that from Costco, so we're leaving it. This bedroom door closes with a door. And it's the TV area. Around here's the couch. It's the kind of couch that has storage under it. Drawers up there. It's the dinette. Sorry, it's a little dark right now. On back, there's another door on the opposite side of the camper, which has always been nice. Big closet there we use for coats and whatnot. These are the beds down. They both fold up into a, like a room back there. Or set this off with a curtain. Then here's the bathroom, which is vacant right now. And we put in one of these shower curtains that come out so you have more room inside the shower. Coming back around to the door, we front door usually is refrigerator. Kitchen area, we put in this under counter coffee pot. Decent amount of counter space. This is a flip up that we took out of the bedroom and we use out here. This has good sinks. Some of the campers don't have these nice big sinks.